Hi everyone, tonight we're gonna make lobster, Hong Kong style. I'm gonna clean the lobster now. Okay, now use this one so it won't splash all over. Okay. Very little. Some more pepper. Sesame oil. One egg white. Cornstarch. Hold it with cornstarch. Green scallions. Ginger. Use it a little bit more today. You need slice this time? No. Okay. Oil at 300 temperature now, so we're ready to put the lobster in. Okay, so the second batch is done. Okay, it is on high. 1 tablespoon. Oil. Now. Garlic. Green scallions. Move it, go. And then 2 tablespoons of hoisin and soy sauce mix. Hong Kong style ginger scallion, enjoy. Thank you for watching.